you know how long that nigga that started in Argentina, right? So we travel around the world and we hear everybody else trying to act like they're Archies. I wrote this song over 20 years ago. I wrote this song about the bullshit that's going on in the Middle East. And it's still just as important today as it was.